time of the day, the colors in the room, the fragrances, everything else, you name it, it could be shifting. So everybody go like this, put 8 fingers alongside of each other like that, and that's what we're going to use to find it. It's below the inguinal crease, we're going to go in, we're going to sink in, we're going to find it. Okay, today, it's happening under the index finger of my inside hand. It could be happening under any finger. So, we point at it, there it is, you cover it, and then you reinforce it. That means all fingers facing the outside will feel a little bit awkward to you until you get used to it. Because look, you can't point the fingers this way, look where they go. Okay? All fingers facing the outside, it's slightly moving in and out at the same time. And we instruct the receiver to take a nice deep breath. And as Judy exhales, I come up off my heel, slightly leaning, and I count 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, becoming a human tourniquet. And Judy can tell I'm in nice and deep here. I can stay as long as I fancy. Slow release, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and then you feel the heat. Flower petal resting on a pond, no pressure whatsoever. The last count of 5 is not frivolous, it's part of the tradition. Because Judy's consciousness goes deeper into her meditation with these this feeling of heat. Okay, show it to you once more, you guys. We find it, we point at it, we cover it, reinforce it, come up over your heels, sink. And when you sit, you have the option of actually stirring your palm so you can get more precise and also more effective. And you sink in, you stir your palm, and like so. Nice and deep. Slow release. Describe what you're feeling, Judy. Feet spiraling down the legs sometimes. All kinds of motions like that. Feeling the heat. No pressure. And here we go, my friends. Now I'm going to